All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome to my first recording of the day where I had to reset the fucking account. Not happy about it. Man. So, basically, I thought that the market would draw back down to this busy down here and draw lower, all in the overnight session, and I was holding on to open profits. My capital preservation is dog shit. So, I have not found these market I know that every time I put up a video, there's going to be all of you people that comment, and it's like, how did you miss this, Reese? This was obvious. All right, well, fuck off. Yeah, I know, all your millionaires watching my video, right? You're all, yeah, okay, all right, okay. It was obvious, right? How could I have missed it? Okay. Capital preservation, guys. Initial risk is your greatest risk. That's where your first stop is. And then you're cutting risk. That's it. You go from greatest risk, and that does not move. I would be funded 5,000 times over right now with tens of thousands of dollars, to be perfectly honest with you, if I followed that rule. So, initial risk is your greatest risk. That's your first stop in the marketplace. You are then cutting. As it goes in your favor, you are cutting it down. You first cut it to a small loss, and then it's break even, and then you're trailing it down. Of course, if you're in a long position, you were trailing it up, right? But I'm usually shorting things. Here's the deal, right? This might have been easy for you. It wasn't easy market conditions for me, okay? Whatever. We're going to keep working. Guys, every trade is a loss until it's not. You assume it's going to be a loss. You start out, you pay commissions, it's a loss. You pay the spread, and yes, there's a three-tick spread. Okay, there's a spread in futures. Especially with the NASDAQ being illiquid and doing what it's doing, two-tick, three-tick spread. So spread, commissions, you're already at a loss. And then it's probably going against you initially. You're almost certainly going to have some manner of drawdown. That's a loss. So it's really a matter of managing a lot of losing. It's mostly losing. And then you're working your way from big loss to small loss to no loss to profit. But it's losing, guys. It's fishing. I mean, it's losing. And you assume, like, the baseline is just a loss. You know, actually, that's what it is, guys. Like, the baseline is loss. You start out at a loss. I know that's kind of shocking to many of you. You're like, you're watching your TikTok and your bullshit, and you're like, what? Yeah, it's a loss. Like, it, you assume loss. Kind of loss is like the default. The default is not a win. You're managing losers. That's what you're doing, guys. Alright guys, so you see we went from big loss and now we're at small loss, and if the market moves in our favor, we're going to break even. So I'm really going to focus on that probably for every session. It's just capital preservation and I have none of it. I'm just angry at myself for not having any amount of capital preservation. I'm just making some food. We got stopped out again. This has been a terrible day of trading for me. But we're still working. Rejection block showed us a good reaction. We're probably going to try and get short again, because this thing should get its move lower here at some some future time. I mean, unless it doesn't, but all right, we're short one. I'm expecting that it will come after the sell side at some point. But obviously, it doesn't want to do that anytime soon, I guess. I can't fucking catch a break tonight, bro. It's terrible. This is terrible, bro. All right, I'm here. This price action sucks. you're right now, you're thinking in your head that I'm a damn fool for continuously trying to short it. I can't guarantee anything, but I'm just going to tell you right now, you won't think I'm a damn fool for trying in a couple of hours. I just don't know when this bitch wants to do it. Guys, you can think what you want. It's been a bad day for me. The best I can tell right now, this should come in turtle soup. This should be a consolidation day profile again, and we should come down and take out these lows at some point today. We're going to regular trading hours soon. All right. That's the best guess that I have right now. Until proven otherwise. Okay, looks like a consolidation day. No, it is. It definitely is a consolidation day profile. I would be surprised if this thing goes very directional today at all. So I'm expecting regular trading hours to be nothing but just like repeated liquidity runs, probably going a whole lot of nowhere. My stop is above that 1 minute order block, consequent encroachment of that 1 minute order block. All right, well, we've been stopped out of every single. Oh, yeah, there it is. We've been stopped out of every single trade. We've taken a like $300 loss thus far, but we'll see if we finally hit on this one. Oh, man, today's been difficult. Very difficult. All right, well, you know what? We're out of the initial risk phase on this trade. We're into a break-even stop, so that's good. Okay. All right, that's ICT rejection block. All right. Well, I don't trust this price action at all to continue. So, all right, I'll show you that execution. We went short here, and we covered here, just above the consequent encroachment or mean threshold of that order block. We are now at a small profit on the day. We were at like a 280 loss. We're not a small profit. Guys, we're just trying to make money. I'm not trying to get every profit limit filled. Just trying to make money. So, all right, we're up 95 on the session. 95 fake dollars. Short one. This does not look like a bullish day profile, the way it's interacted with that New York open midnight price. Nothing seems right to me about this. That's not the right time for it to put in a London session high. That price action doesn't make any sense either. None of this makes any sense. Alright, well, it's gonna turtle soup again. We're gonna get stopped out again. My accuracy has gone down dramatically. It's virtually non-existent. Again, none of this price action makes any sense whatsoever. This is bizarre. Alright, we will try again on turtle soup pattern entry. See how that works. Two contracts deep and see if that wants to turtle soup. This is just very bizarre. All right. So we went from initial stop to way up higher, and we're just cutting the risk down. At some point, they're going to run the sell side. I just couldn't tell you when. Had a small loss again. All right. Start the recording there.